The shooter then fled, pursued by partygoers, who grabbed landscaping bricks from a nearby pile and began throwing them at him, according to the Fort Worth Star-Telegram. Last night's incident could have happened anywhere in the city. It just happened in Como, Councilman for District 3 Michael Crane said in a statement Monday morning. According to police, no one has been arrested in Monday morning's shooting.